want to hear what I'm listening to? And that's weird. You can't hear this through the microphone. Couldn't hear any of that. Weird. It's like extremely loud, but it wasn't going through. It must be like a certain frequency. Mine's faster than yours. I even started it a minute after you, too. Mine's jumping between 8 and 60. I've got almost 100 megabytes a second disk usage. What if I invade you in like the first level? Yeah, probably can. Well, yeah, it kind of makes sense that those wouldn't be in the game yet, you know, because nobody's died. Log into my Twitch. It won't. Let me.
Alright, and now my microphone's actually enabled on my OBS. Mixers, what are they for?
Absolutely nothing. Wait. So somebody already took Banana Jim on Twitch, so I had to improvise. I'm still Banana Jim, but man, I don't know my password, even though I just did it. When I updated that my NVIDIA driver today, it logged me out of everything.
Terran Rib. The Twitch Prime stuff isn't there yet. Minute 59 seconds. Three.
Problem.
It says you're playing Doom Eternal now.
Yeah.
A pox upon your family. Wait.
Wait. Shoot, it connected to Bethesda, but I'm pretty sure it connected to the old one. You got stuff. Mouse is swaggy. That's good. It's hooked up to the wrong Bethesda account.
Oof.
Which is annoying.
Oh, the icon of Sin theme, that's right. That's the menu.
Dude, Revenant.
Order rewards for purchasing Doom Eternal. Yeah, boy.
On it.
Just for logging in during our launch month, you've received the Arc Complex Remix Master Level. Nice. Slayer's Club rank up. Zombie Mancubus.
Yeah, Imperial Marauder. That stuff yet.
Art file. And 25th anniversary Slayer. Ghost Elemental. Stuff. Dude.
Dude.
cultist based.
I guess you could hear that.
Yeah. Slayer. Oh yeah, 20th anniversary.
Burn the volume down.
So apparently the classic skin is only for the shotgun? Huh.
Oh, that's still a...
Awarded to dedicated members of the Slayers Club. I wonder if that's because I'm special. Oh, it is my Steam name. Huh. Alright. It's time to jump in. You can start an Ultra Nightmare. That's fine.
Do it.
No.
I don't really want the subtitles.
You can turn them off.
Well, I'm gonna do that.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure.
Let me know if you can hear this, because I can't.
All the wickedness that mankind can produce.
Right now, all I'm hearing is my thing. I already like it, even though I haven't actually played it yet. I need to turn it down, I think, a bit still. Which I'm gonna do right now. I can't change that master volume. I can't change those right now for some reason. You're right. I will turn mine up. Because it probably does need that. There we go, I can get it now. Oh, that's right. And get into scumbling UI mode. It tells you if you go in the settings, it tells you what email account your BethesdaNet is on.
Yeah, I know, but it's on the wrong one. Ah. I think.
UI, there we go. Color profile. Exterminator. Yeah. Thanks for the host. Probably gonna be doing this for 1 or 2 hours tonight at most. I'll only be able to stay awake so long. It decided to break up my initial cutscene for a notice that I had lost online services. I was like, okay.
We must pray now, please. Ooh, sensitivity needs to go up. Way up. Please, anyone, if you can hear me. How sensitivity is it? Starts at 3.
Oh, look at that skin.
Out of 30, it starts at 3.
That's good.
Yeah, but I can't
lower the better for me.
60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
Oh, it pauses one sec.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it just plays so nice, even going back between full screen and not.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear.
So this skin I have is for people who are at the most Slayers Club points. You have to add at least 13,000. It's too high for me.
What?
The sensitivity is too high for me. Even though it's at 3, because it's just too high. No. If I need to change my melee button, it's going to be really important.
Did you do the first gory kill yet?
No.
Dang it, I keep trying to reload.
Chainsaw C, equipment launcher left control, flame belch R. Yep, flame belch is reload. Weapon mod, first weapon, dash, jump, switch weapon mod, F. Actually, flame belt should be F, R.
I will mark it on your HUD.
This plays so nice.
Wait, dash yet?
No, I don't think you get that right away. I didn't turn that center up a little bit.
Man, it's a good thing I played Rage 2. Otherwise, this would have been really new to get used to. This is basically just Rage 2. Herp! Except bloodier. They just take the pistol out?
Yeah, there's no pistol.
Do that.
So the chainsaw is different from 2016, that you just swing it, you can't, and you have to like be in front of the guy to use it. I'm running a little over my video settings, Ron. Field of view, higher, yeah. Motion blur, that's probably what I don't like. Off.
Did I just eat that man?
What?
What skin did you use?
I'm on the 25th anniversary.
I'm using the demonic one.
Yeah, that's nice. Everything's mostly on high.
Mostly because it's the only other one I have right now. Oh, hey, buddy.
I want to get...
You're big.
You should stay
that
online.
You have lots of guts.
You should stay online because that means you get XP. You get XP for like getting all the stuff for playing the campaign. F. Oh, I don't want that. Never mind. I'm sitting pretty at 144 frames. Nice. Australia is already hell. They didn't need to do that.
They're like, oh, somebody's already been here.
Sorry, we don't want to get in anyone's way. Yes.
They figured that they already had the toilet paper shortage. It would just be cruel. So they're right. Not tight. Oh, they are tight.
There's no use key. That's interesting. It's just... because usually you just punch things. Zester a little stronger. You used to be able to just hit him once with a melee, then floor kill him. Can't do that anymore.
Yeah, I tried punching an imp 7 times and he didn't.
Yeah, you're not supposed to do that. Oh, I gotta go back. I missed a secret. I can't do that. That's right. I mean, I already watched this, so I should know. I mean, right? That secret.
Yeah, I missed it too.
I punched the thing and it you can't get it after you punch it. I think. Dang it, it's like a collectible too. I mean I watched people get that secret 8 times. I should have known about it. Start with double jump too. You don't have to get that.
Yeah. I want dash though.
I'm pretty sure.
It's hard to get around.
What you talking about? This thrall, slave titan of the underworld.
Your throat got slit. Oh. Bop. I like how every zombie you come up against that you gore kill, you pretty much just bash his head in. Why I tell you what?
Remains powder. Pocket. You can't.
Oh no, he's wearing the Doomicorn skin! You can skip all the cutscenes if you want. I don't know why you would, but... What are you looking at, ugly?
Demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 health priests remaining.
I'm trying to kill that. I killed that Kakken even at the start. That you're like close above you. Ah, there's a secret up there I missed too. I didn't want to jump down all frick. Whatever. So much for the first 100% run.
What the heck is this?
Don't be spoiler. this music. So one is shotgun, two is AR, because there's no pistol.
The fruits of our labor. Take a moment to look around you. Witness the beauty of the world.
What difficulty are you on?
Political violence?
It doesn't seem that bad right now, but of course, it seems easy to get health.
Well, they're not gonna throw you right into it.
I don't know. You never know.
I didn't miss that jump.
Alright, where are you, secret? There's a large thumping.
Behold the fruits.
Black cracks are things that you can like punch through to get some secrets.
Yeah.
Black cracks. Hello. These two soldiers are fighting. They're just beating each other. Extra life. Say goodbye to your head. I love that glory kill so much. The one where you stick their guy's head in their body.
Yeah.
Basically.
I did one where I knocked him up in the air and broke his entire body over my knee.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Pop. Little pop, and you get their heads. Uh-oh, let's see. V or mouse 4. Especially the melee. These are traps. Ugh. It's like Mancubus cannon just stuck in a wall.
Cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
I actually died. I mean, I got an extra life thingy, but... What is this? Oh, frag grenade. Nice. Thank you.
code.
Hacks.
Infinite lives.
I want a chainsaw and a Rackatron, so I'm gonna do that. Come back here. What? See, apparently... Whatever. Dumps.
What?
Nothing. I definitely didn't die to an Rackatron.
Those things are tough.
Well, I thought I had enough fuel. I thought I had enough fuel to chainsaw him, but apparently I didn't. So I was just running at him, and he was running away and shooting me because they're not dumb. So, alrighty. That's when I can get some flames, so I can get armor. That is a large mech.
No, the extra life wasn't worth it.
You don't lose lives if you fall off a cliff. Yeah, they realize that kind of sucked. So your suffering continues to inspire us. Okay. You can jump way farther than I thought with that. You like launch off those walls when you're climbing on them. Did you get spooked by one of the tentacles?
I saw it on the ground, but I couldn't avoid it. I had to go through it and get smacked.
Sometimes they come up, sometimes they don't. Secret.
I'll be the judge of that. Oh, hey guys.
You literally got infinite lives. All right. I thought you were joking when you said infinite lives. It's gonna be a nasty arena battle, isn't it? Hit him in the head with a sticky grenade and he got glory kill staggered before it blew up. Doing the moonwalk there, buddy.
Nice.
I have to assume all these UAC Quality Excellence Awards are people who worked at ID.
Game's very meta.
What?
Game's very meta.
It is the most video gamey of video games you could possibly imagine.
Thank you.
I have no ammo to kill this guy.
Gotta use your fist.
Oh, I did.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Oh, that uses 6 shots. Alright, well, now I know. The sniper scope on the...
I got the micro missiles.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Big ol' hell doors. Favorite. Fast travel is your teleport. What? Huh. That's actually kind of useful. So can I go back and get those secrets that I missed? Well, I can't get that one. Push for Skulder
is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
That sounds like a challenge.
What the heck?
How can this be? No,
I don't think that was supposed to happen.
Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be laid, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
You go too far this time.
cannot interfere.
Go away, Asad Ventress.
This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
It's a toy and a codex.
Okay.
Oof. Nice.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. The redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Flame belch ready for your approval.
Did you notice that when you headshot the zombies, it makes a little popping noise?
Yeah. Press F to set enemies on fire. There we go, I don't need that bar. I'm kidding.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
You can't go anywhere else in the fortress right now.
Yeah, I know.
Bleep bloop. Ah, yes, the Ripatorium.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
Void. barrel blast. I just kicked a barrel.
I don't see why not.
Ligurus Sultaganta.
Ooh. Note to self, don't melee the barrels.
No kidding. What the frick was that? It's like a rolling cacodemon went by died. The first part of Exaltia?
Yeah, I was like, well, that's probably not supposed to happen.
That was really weird. So we both saw the exact same thing.
Yeah, maybe it is supposed to happen.
Whoa, Hell Knight, hello. Giving you the big boys right in the second level. I hope we get to kill archdemons, like they talk about. You must have big guts, rip and tear.
So yeah, as it turns out, the con maker is in fact evil.
Yeah.
They really didn't portray her that way.
They did at first, and then they didn't, and then they did, and then they didn't. Well, hello, little green wolf. Oh, is this Blood Punch? Yes, it is. Just a big old gold fist.
No, it's the Infinity Gauntlet.
Yeah. Fist. I still have that weird sound glitch when they do it. You can pick whatever you want. Speed boost. That was faster. Almost 100.
Now we're talking.
Hmm. What's that big old blue orb? Oh, it's a health. It's a megasphere. That's right. Miss Hi Kitty.
Yes, it is.
Strong, boy. Took care of everything on their own.
Nice.
Performed 33 unique glory kills at a single slave save slot. I've fought like 4 different monsters.
Oh, you already did that? I think I might have done that, but I didn't look.
Yay!
How many points do I have? I have 6.
Nuts. Nerds.
Nikki. Oh. This is a secret encounter. How do I activate it? I know you're here.
I just found a secret encounter too.
It's like the red area or arena thing that's in the it's by a green one. You probably already passed it though.
No, that just means you come back there.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I literally just did that.
I don't know. I suppose that doesn't make sense.
I did just find a secret encounter.
Yeah, they're right. They wouldn't show that on there. What's that? Check that out. Let's see, you covered. See, how do I get over there? Oh, that's a secret encounter. How do I get that, though? There's no way you can jump that high.
Nice.
Oh, I bet that's the dash. I need to put my grenade thing on G. That would be more. I need to use the full Autobot to kill the Arachnotrons, apparently. Oh, where's it going?
Oh, so it's like that, huh?
Oh, that's a Slayer battery. That's what that is. What's he doing? I like how they straight up just use some of the same sounds for, like, you walking around from 2016, though. How do you get that Slayer battery? Must have to get it from somewhere else. This is, interesting.
Bad touch, bad touch. Back off.
Don't touch snack.
Hitting R
to reload.
Yeah, but it actually just uses my flame belch.
what's up to those watching. I think we're just getting to a decent part here. I think it's kind of obvious why I'm here. Get out of my way.
Weird.
So that's not King Novik that we heard before.
You cannot kill the priests.
Oh, maybe it was.
You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man.
Bring down the heaven's wrath? Yeah, well, whatever. Come back here. I'm not done talking to you.
To save.
Yeah, well, whatever.
You're just teleporting around. You don't really know where you are the whole time.
Whatever, whatever, King Nerdic.
King Nick.
There's a secret. There was a secret one up behind his throne. In case you didn't see that. This looks like one of the places that you can find Daisy. Yep, there she is. I found Daisy. There's a Daisy in every level.
Now the music's bumping.
Gosh, stupid Hell Knight. I have no ammo. There's a little guy. That's cool. Daisy is the rabbit that at the end of the original Doom, the end of the third episode, it's a rabbit that is like stuck on a, its head is stuck on a pike, and it's basically widely believed and accepted that Daisy is the Doom guy's pet, and he's very, very mad at demons for killing Daisy, and that's the reason he does everything. So it's basically, you know, I don't know if they'll like officially anything other than the fact that they put in a big portrait that was actually, they actually put in the Fortress of Doom, that thing that I went in between the levels. They actually added a fan painting by a really, really, really good artist who does a lot of stuff, Zeus, and of the Doomslayer holding Daisy, a bunny rabbit, essentially. So he's not just some like soulless, emotionless thing. What's up, legend? He protects humans and he loves animals. And he hates demons. Where am I going? Just back this way. To get that thingy.
This sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
So now I should be able to get this. And I didn't reach. How do you get up there? There's no like... Oh, you can get up there, I think. I'll find a way to get a secret encounter. That's a secret encounter, I'm pretty sure. What? Oh, I'm in hell now. That's cool. Woo! Just the gold plasma rifle. That's a new one. Still enemies around here somewhere. It's actually gonna take me a bit to get used to like, using all these things I have.
You again. You a third.
Oh, there. Kill Hell Knights with plasma rifle. It's a challenge right now. Affiliate? No, I don't stream enough to do that. I don't even stream regularly on my own channel. I don't really care that much. I need to go farther and then under to get that secret. Yummy. Yeah, I can't get over that. Something special I have to do here. I swear I've seen it done. I just can't remember what it is. Well, I'm gonna go over here. All right, slow stuff. Watch out for the purple goo.
What does this mean?
They said they're gonna make it so that it's not just arena fights. Is that what you were saying, you two?
What?
Is that what you were saying, you two?
What?
The goo.
Yeah, well, not exactly, but I guess so.
Some of this purple stuff
you
can't...
when you see it, you'll know.
And this purple stuff you can't, move your... You can't jump or... There's gotta be a way to... Boss software, active runes, dash, weapon info. Health armor. There's no way to reduce like the bright redness if you're slightly low health.
You again.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
How do I move? Oh. Oh, I found the Doom's Gate music. You could play it in the Fortress of Doom while you're going back and forth, like if you go in between them. Well, I missed. What? I think I found a problem.
What the heck?
I'm just walking around in the lava and it's not hurting me.
My screen just went black. Well, that's not good. I can't see where it's coming from! Alright. No, hold on. Oh, checkpoint.
One upgrade.
I jumped down onto a ledge and my screen went black except for, like, my HUD.
Hmm.
So...
Yeah, that's not a...
Unless it was intentional, but I really doubt it. That would be a very odd place for that to happen. Like, there was nothing significant.
Yeah. It's like the picture from my favorite.
Yeah, I was about to say it's the picture from your lithograph.
The Hellgate.
Or something.
That's not a fun sound. Okay. back up. I've been waiting a long time to see this very picture. That's a secret encounter. Purple one.
Remember that video of that,
One sec. My butt handed to me. Alright, well.
You died, didn't
you? No, the help I got from that guy just didn't give it to me. Now you can tell me. Only lost 4 of my extra lives on that one.
Remember that video of that IGN reviewer doing an area and he couldn't figure out how to get out?
It wasn't IGN, but yeah, I remember that.
I'm in that area right now.
And it's not hard to figure out.
Not really. I looked at the map like once.
Am I really gonna try and do this secret encounter, which is probably really hard? Yes, I am. If I can figure out how to get up there.
What the? That zombie just teleported to me. Only I'm allowed to do that.
Oh. Go up there. I don't follow the right path a lot. Make my own path. Oh, nice. What were you saying to you about?
I don't know if we're there yet.
I just went under the big, where the big sentinel mech is stabbing the Titan, but I haven't done that part yet. I'm at the first.
You haven't got there yet.
I'm at the first dash refill.
I'm already past all that stuff. Hear this out. Believe me, you'll know.
That's a Slayer gate over there. Nice. Back off.
Heck and heck off. You. I mean, none of them.
Secret encounters. Lost soul. Alright, it was just two lost souls. Okay. Did you get that secret encounter under the Titan?
Yeah.
Under the mech?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was gonna be a little harder.
You didn't get the first one?
Oh, the one in Exaltia?
The Cacodemons?
I couldn't figure out how to get over there.
You could do it once you had the dash.
Yeah, but even when I had the dash, see ya, Jeff. I couldn't figure out.
There was pipes that you could swing off of.
Yeah, but I couldn't get to the pipes. I tried once and I was like, eh, whatever. And I figured you could come back.
Holy nerds! This is not what I.
Oh, I think I found what you said to you about.
Oof, that Slayer Gate is something.
Oh yeah, the Slayer Gates are super hard.
There were some baddies in there that I did not expect.
Like, oh yeah, you're just gonna travel through this Titan, I guess.
The trifecta of ewes.
And now I'm in the cholera.
And then you go through the esophagus. I need your innards.
Oh, nice. An arena battle while there's flaming Super Mario sticks flying around and you can't jump. Oh, and there's these too. Man, they weren't kidding.
crap with a lot of enemies.
Remember to use your weapon points.
Oh, I am. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, the Slayer Gates are like the hardest thing in the game, apparently.
I'm not ready.
No.
All right, I tried twice. I don't have enough weapons for that.
You need to be really, really good and know exactly how to run everything really well, or...
Once the Hell Knights start having fire swords, you know the jig is up.
Yeah, Dread Knights.
And they're after the waves of dozens and dozens of imps. And whatever those flying guys are called. Oh, I locked it though. I'll come back later.
Another big ol' mech. And what a convenient box to push. What is this? Up so late. I want to go to bed. I'm playing Vigima games. Void. Oh, look. Blasting more Titans' guts out. As long as you're at max armor, all armor pickups contribute to Blood Punch. Nice. More health. Ow. Get 125 health. Immediately hit in the bum by a tentacle. Lose 50. The demon that falls into this. Shut up.
Nope.
a secret. Can I? Seer, yeah. Well, I want to get this codex anyway. Have the key yet. Oh, there it is.
Ah!
How to get the key.
Whew. That was close. That's the damage I want.
All right, doing it, doing it, doing it well, doing it, doing it. No, no, no. So you need to finish all those Slayer gates to get a apparently super secret powerful weapon.
Super powerful weapon, you say?
Yeah. So it's not totally just for, oh my gosh.
You went in the Slayer gate, didn't you?
I immediately got swarmed by like 10 imps. Oh my god, yeah, I just got wrecked.
We don't have nearly enough weapons or armor for that.
Or just experience. Is it just like saving you right in front of the...
Aw, I missed one secret. And that's it.
Remember, you can use the fast travel thingy and just like go around and look.
We're not gonna do that.
I have 5 out of the 18 weapons I can get, weapon points I can get in this round? Or is that 10? That has to be 10.
3 of them are the Slayer Gate.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I just did.
So I'm almost done with that, and then there's one more secret encounter that
there's
I missed.
5 combat and 2 secret combat and 3 Slayer Gate. I'm not even level 0 yet.
The Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
The Betrayer's life signal nearby. What conveniently placed floating rocks.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
I like you've been carrying that huge thing this entire time.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. Ooh. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
You know what he was referring to when he said his son, or his soul, right?
His soul?
When the Betrayer said, when his heart is laid to rest. Oh, by the way, he has like an Argent Energy hammer. Did you see that?
Maybe.
It was like sitting, it's right where he goes back to sit down, it's like sitting on a rock next to him. He's referring to his son, who is the Icon of Sin. His son was turned into the Icon of Sin. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I gotta go look at that.
Is that a gun? It is a gun. At Dude's Gate.
What the heck? Where am I supposed to come from?
Gotta go on over here. It's a Doom Guy outfit.
Yeah, you can get the original Doom Guy skin.
You have to use those Sentinel batteries to unlock all this stuff.
I got a toy for Cacti Demon. This doesn't look nasty at all.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
I have a hopeful hunch that I'll be able to pilot that giant suit of armor at some point.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Ripatorium? What a coincidence. Oh, it's locked.
Okay, am I missing something here? Am I dumb?
Demon prison.
I think I only need to use one of those.
Oh, hey guys. Welcome to hell. Oh, wait. Still trying to do the Slayer Gate?
No, I'm just going through that last long, puzzly, you know, jump maze. Oh, there's an extra life under that one. Is that 4x damage? Nice.
They don't call the demons demons, they call them quarterly challenge.
Demon
is an offensive. Is it gonna go on forever?
Demon is an offensive term.
Thank you.
I'm dumb.
What else is new?
I got everything done in this level except the Slayer Gate. Oh, I missed something apparently. I thought I got everything. Is one of the things. What the heck?
Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
What on Earth?
You're doing the cult in space, right?
What? Yeah.
Are you doing? I mean, it's 1:12, and I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah. What am I looking at? What the heck?
Are you doing the Revenant thing?
Revenant thing? But no, I found some other weird secret, I guess? How are there so many giant demon skeletons in the Arctic Circle? Like, they're just all over in the water and everything. I guess it is 2137. You don't know how much can happen in 100 years.
2151, I think. Yeah. I'm not actually sure what I'm supposed to do right now. Oh.
You can play battle mode, you just have to... It says you should finish Cultist Base mission before you do.
Because the Cultist Base has the Revenant thingy. And so he kind of teaches you how to play... as a demon.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Acquire the ice bomb. Excellente. Ballista. He's got the soul cube on his desk. There's the portrait I was talking about. Ah! I ruined the portrait of Daisy! And I think you can, like, look at all the guns. There's a lot of collectibles based on that shelf.
And I really want my Bethesda account to get fixed.
I really want some of these chips. Look at that big old gun that I can get if I get good.
Around 7 hours of sleep. Squealy, squealy guitar music.
What?
Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified Zones, please be advised. More Doomslayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doomguy at this time. While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the Challenge, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.
Who knows, maybe. Punish demons in the prison. I can't do that yet. Where am I supposed to go?
Alright, well, that's going to be it for me for today. I will be back in 9 to 10 hours, probably.